When I was like 10 years old, I went shopping with my mom, and I found a crop top shirt that said muscles on it. And I said, "Mom, can I have that muscles shirt?" And she said, "No." And I said, "Why?" And she said, "Because the first time someone says, 'Where's your muscles?' you'll never wear it again." And I remember I had to really contemplate what she meant, because it didn't occur to me that the shirt insinuated that I had muscles. I wanted the shirt because I was just generally a fan of muscles.